on the occasion of Mahashivaratri, I welcome all of you for today's satsang. My pranams to all Atma Jyotis, divine light of the soul. On the occasion of Mahashivaratri, today we are planning to release a book called Flowering of Bliss. All our life we are looking for bliss only. The entire life is journey for seeking bliss, ananda. So that ananda is called God. Ananda is called ananda. Bliss is called paramatma. Ananda or bliss is called our nature. Throughout our life we are seeking that. We are only seeking bliss. You may say I am seeking God. You may say I am seeking job. I am seeking marriage. I am seeking a girl. Okay, all seeking ultimately is a hidden form of seeking for bliss. Ananda only. Sri Ramana Maharshi in Upadesha Saram, a brief composition of around 40 slokas, he describes beautifully how we can discover bliss, which is our nature. Bliss is not something which we get. Bliss is our nature. Bliss is what I am. Bliss is what whole universe is made up of. The universe, the substance of the universe is bliss only. So the discovery of that is the teaching of Sri Ramana Maharshi's Upadesha Saram. He teaches, he outlines various spiritual practices we do. There are so many spiritual practices we do. Somebody does karma yoga, somebody does chanting, somebody does bhakti yoga, somebody does pranayama. So all these practices, he explains what these practices are, how to do these practices, what is the effect of these practices, and finally, how the self-inquiry or the question of who am I leads you to the ultimate bliss, the flowering of the bliss, liberation. So which can happen through the process of self-inquiry. Who am I? Ramana Maharshi have very, very, very simple, straightforward teaching. Who am I? So that teaching Ramana Maharshi gives the essence of the teaching in Upadesha Saram. And what is the effect of that? Ultimately we discover the bliss, which is our own nature. Bliss is not something which we have to get. Bliss is not something which has to be obtained through some external means. Bliss is something which is inherent to you, which is your essential nature. How to discover that bliss is the teaching of Sri Ramana Maharshi. And the teaching is given in terms of Upadesha Saram. So various spiritual practices are there, karma yoga, bhakti yoga, jnana yoga, kriya yoga. All these practices are there for purification of the mind. Chitta Shuddhi, what we call purification of the mind. And the pure mind which is purified through the practices, japa, tapa, bhajan, prayer, meditation, all those things becomes ready for self-inquiry. Ultimately, self-inquiry which frees you from all the illusions and helps you to get established in the truth in the form of consciousness, which is your nature. So on the occasion of this auspicious Shivaratri, I offer my pranams to Sri Ramana Maharshi, who is the embodiment of Shiva himself. Ramana Maharshi is none other than Shiva himself. I offer to Sri Ramana Maharshi the book based on his teachings, Upadesha Saram. Ramana Shivoham,
Ramana Shivoham,
Ramana Shivoham,
Ramana Shivoham,
Ramana Shivoham,
Ramana Shivoham. Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Shiva Swarupi, Shri Ramana Maharshi, at the feet of lotus feet of Shri Ramana Maharshi, I offer this book and release this book on this occasion. The book is based on a series of talks given by me on Sri Ramana Maharshi's teaching back in 2016. Many of the Atma Jyotis have worked towards transcribing that talks into English or written form. And Sri Vaniji helped compiled all this, edited this, and helped to publish the book. May I request Vaniji and Vasudev to come and receive the first copy of the book. Vaniji has done a lot of work on teachings of Ramana Maharshi. May Sri Ramana Maharshi bless her with all the wisdom, so that many of the teachings reach people through her and Vasu. Ramana Shivoham.
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 Ashwini. Ashwini had done a good amount of work transcribing the book. May Sri Ramana Maharshi bless her, and wisdom of teaching of Sri Ramana Maharshi flow through her and reach many more people. May I request that Vidya and Shanema also. Ramana Shivoham.
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 Yes. Mamata Bharadwaj. She has done a lot of work in transcribing this book. She has done a lot of surveys in teaching the Bhagavad Gita to many children. May God bless her. Many more teachings of Sri Brahma Maharshi may flow through her and reach number of people. Ramana Shivoham,
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 Ramana Shivoham.
So these books are available, those who want to purchase it. Today not many copies are there, you can tell Gayatri the names. Within next week other copies are available. It is 260 rupees. Those who are interested can inform Gayatri and get the books.